nice and perfectly flat. A little bit of epoxy around the edges, but I'll take and clean that up if it's even necessary. If they don't go in the rotor, it usually just breaks right off around the edges. Very tight, very solid. By the way, these are 150 winds of number 18. And I can't remember what the M says. Maybe I'll do that again later.
Thank you.